mission this time is monster extermination. But don't worry, we're acting as reinforcements for an extermination. Don't take it too serious.
Since we have powered exoskeletons on our side, we likely won't have much to do on our end.
They're professionals. Just leave it to them.
So that's what a powered exoskeleton looks like. It's enough to make a designer weak. Do you have any idea how much money went into developing the Nyx model mobility system? Now it's just a truck.
Thank you.
making our personnel shortage worse.
Monsters are emerging from underground!
Check the radar. Locate the enemy.
Damn monsters? Where the hell are they breeding?
Our population is a mere 10% of what it once was. We don't have enough personnel for extermination.
But if we don't continue extermination missions, the monsters' numbers will surge.
Exterminate them! Don't let that monster filth breathe! Don't depend on the extermination team. We'll get the job done.
Shit. The extermination team is useless.
Show some respect. They saved our asses last time.
Prepare yourself. It's going to be an intense battle.
horde of flying monsters has been spotted! Their numbers suggest there may be a nest nearby!
Damn! This has gotten out of hand!